Hallo en welkom bij een nieuwe episode om Sotte Studio YouTube channel. It's too long ago for me. En welkom to a new episode, one of the vacation episodes. And this is a new series. I don't know if I continue this after I'm back from vacation, but we will do a modder survival. And I'm gonna tell you the mods that are in it, if you give me a second. We have Collective, we have Coral, Tombstone, Double Doors, Double Slabs, Guard Villages, Inventory Hotswap, Loot Bag Mod, Mouse Tweaks, Nature's Compass, Replanter, Sleeping Bag, Storage Racks, Tree Harvester, Zeros, Minimap and World Map. And that's it for now. It may be expanded in the next episode. But I didn't want to grind again, so let's keep it semi-chill. So let's start the survival. Where are we? We are in... What do you call this? Whatever biome this is. Savannah. Let's go this way and look around for a bit. And of course we have a desert temple. Nice. So let me gather some wood. Let's see, does it work also with the hand? Nope. Because I have a tree mod, but I think I need the axe for that. Right. Yeah, not that side. All right. Grab the TNT. Good sandstone, sure. And this is our overpowered loot, of course. Let's do the loot pack later. But let's keep it in the inventory slot. Let's do this. Sure, why not? Grab everything. We can also grab the chest, because why not? Don't do that. Do this. And let's grab the chest. Enhanced Scroll of Purification. Dispels negative effects over time. Okay. And we already have a saddle. That's nice. But, oh yeah, we have food. I was afraid that we didn't have any food. Quick charge, quick for charge 3, Death Strider, Protection 2. Protection 2 is coming quite handy in the beginning. Your knowledge of death increased plus 1, not so bad. You have tasted a Halloween lollipop. Wasn't it an apple? Wasn't it an apple? I think so. Torches are expensive, so let's take them with me, because why not? Alright. And some rabbits, but no meat, of course not. Let's explore a bit. From which side did we come from, actually? Let's also take a cactus with me, because why not? Do we really want to go into the desert? I think I want to go that way, because that way looks a lot more promising. Especially if you have sheep. Let me gather some basic materials and I will come back later to you guys. And I'm back. Not done with the house, but we are good on the way, of course. Let's see, can I get easily on... Yes. Because... No. How are we going to tackle that? Not like that, of course. Resources over here. I will explain a little bit more in a few. I just need a way to get up easily. Let's do dirt, sure. That's better. That's much better. I don't know which mod that is. I think the full slab mod, I think. But I'm not sure. So I'm not gonna assume things for that. But what we can do now is fill in the roof. And that's just gonna be as easy as this. Because it's just a starter house. It doesn't have to look nice. It can be, but it doesn't have to. And now we need to find some stone. After I collected the saplings. Stone. I think I need to dig. That should be enough stone for now, because I just need a furnace and I need to cook some meat. And I already have gathered enough resources. I just traveled like a couple of hundred blocks. And we have the double door system. That's also nice. And we need to make... Yes. Then we are gonna demolish this, put it here, because why not, and put the furnace here, food in there, and I need to have the resources for this. Nice, very nice. Yeah, a quick tour for around the house. Yeah, we start. I need to delete that. We start right here. You probably have heard it already. I got a donkey, and I want to breed it with a horse because you get a mule that way, and then you can attach chest to the saddle. Or is it possible to do that now? I don't think so. Never mind, I don't have a leftover chest. And now it's time to eat. And out of that loot bag or whatever it was, I got Cryo Obsidian, oxidized cut copper. Ten red sandstone walls, 14 mossy stone bricks. That's it for this chest. 3 dragon eggs, nice. Firework stars, polished blackstone buttons. Let's see. I think that's it, what we got out of there. Not that crazy, but... It's something nice to add, you know. We have a mini map, of course. How do I use it? Waypoints. Is that still you? Yes, it's still you. Nice. Let's do gold and then call this place. Oh. And we can teleport. That's nice because I don't like to walk long distances. Let's take the food. Let's take this raw meat. Let's take the wooden pickaxe from my inventory. Because it still has a purpose that way. It's easier this way because after the fish I can go then and explore a little bit more, maybe find some more loot bags so I can open them with you, because I totally forgot that I was recording without joke. So yeah, basically we got a little bit of a problem because I advanced too much, but sure, let's keep it that way because I'm not gonna start over. I have limited time. Oh, I don't have Optifine. I need Optifine. Wait, if I go exploring with the donkey, then I can't teleport back. Well, never mind. Never mind. Because it's not that bad to just walk. That's the desert. Let's see if there's another desert temple, maybe. I would certainly don't mind that if there's another desert temple. Oh, there's a black bunny. So I will come back when I find something of interest, or back home when we didn't find anything at all. Hey, I spy with my little eye a village. Nice. Let's loot this village, because why not? This is a grindstone. Is it useful? Not really. Ooh. They have cows here. They have an iron golem, a defender. Ooh, a crossbow defender. That's nice. But I don't have a lead, so I need to get my horsey. Let's plunder the farm first, because why not? And we can also work on this village, basically. Let's just set a waypoint at village 1. Let's make this dark purple. Why not? What's in here? Here's a bed and nothing else, basically. Wait, there's a chest. Oh, that should be another house then. Oh, there's another house here. Okay, I see, I see. They won't get angry and they don't really need it, so yeah. Do we have a bed here? We have a brewing stand here. Not what I'm looking for. Brewing stand. Here's a bed, right? Yes, here's a bed. Get out, I need to sleep. Ooh, melon seeds. That's a bell, that's a cat. The cat would be nice as well. Just for the fun of it. This village is not really that interesting. Because there's nothing here, basically. It's a very small village. Very small. There's a structure. We can look there. Without destroying the farm, of course. If you could help it. This is a pasture. And there's nothing here. There's a turtle. Some cots. That's very nice. Very nice. Because it's raw. And it's dead. So we can just basically eat it whenever we like. Let's get some more melon seeds for later. We might use them later. I can also get a brewing stand because they don't need two. And I want to variate the jobs in the future in this village. But that was it for this village. Let's go to hopefully the next village. So I will see you in just a bit. Basically just found was two pieces of obsidian above the ground, and I was like, let's dig. And if I didn't dig, then we shouldn't have this. If we didn't have this one, are there more chests? Probably not. That's it, I think. Unless it's here, but I don't think so. Nope, but there is something here. We can go now, I think. Oh, of course, yeah. They can do that until you weigh nothing but an inch, which, let's go back to our home. And then it should be enough for this episode. And with our home just about 60 meters away, we are home. My horse, yes, my horse, a donkey, can just swim a little bit faster, then it would not be a problem. Well, that's it. Let's see. Yeah, thank you for watching to this episode. I hope you guys liked it. If I don't forget, I will put the mods in the description below, the mod names, and not the web pages or whatever, but just the names, so you can play along with me if you like. I can also do the seed. If you want to play along, that's the seed. And these are my coordinates. 14, 17, 1, 69, of course. And 169, of course. So, if you want to play along, these are the chords where I'm at. And these are this is the seed. And on Minecraft 1.17.1. So, thank you for watching again, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.